Lincoln Memorial University is more than just a school. Surrounded by the beautiful Cumberland Mountains and inspired by one of the greatest men our country's ever known, we are becoming doctors, lawyers, nurses, vets, teachers, and business leaders. At LMU, we're not just students. We're so much more.
Firework on three. One, two, three.
Power! Let's go.
I love the game of basketball. As much as I love playing the game as a player, as much as I love coaching, I like to teach the game. I also like to teach in the classroom, so they correlate in a lot of ways. So I like practice. Practice is one of my favorite things to do because you actually get to see growth. You get to actually break down things, slow the game down enough to teach kids the fundamentals to be successful. Obviously, games are when you show out and when you have fun, but practice is also meant to be fun and to be more difficult than games, so that's kind of my favorite thing to see.
All right, so listen real quick. Remember, you're both sprinting at the same time, okay? You're getting on the outside of the cones here. Once you get here, you're sprinting to the rim. Ice is gonna give a good pass.
The reason I coach is to be somebody that can teach a kid how to play a game that's special, number one to me. And then also because I love to be around kids. I think every kid has from their youth all the way up until when they're in college and go away from home, they have different moments in life that are instrumental to their growth and who they are for the rest of their life. And for me, coaches were a huge part of my life and my growth. And so sometimes we do a lot more than just coach the game of basketball. We're coaching life, we're coaching effort, we're coaching how to be accountable and how to sometimes how to bounce back from failure. So all of those things are why I do this. I enjoy getting to see the whole person develop instead of just specifically a basketball player.
Lincoln Memorial University is more than just a school. Surrounded by the beautiful Cumberland Mountains and inspired by one of the greatest men our country's ever known, we are becoming doctors, lawyers, nurses, vets, teachers, and business leaders. At LMU, we're not just students. We're so much more.